The magical spell of a book. This is the statement, I think, the great Mahatma, when he describes about Unto This Last, the book written by John Ruskin. In fact, it won't be an exaggeration to say that we would have not had the great Mahatma if this book was not presented to Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi by his friend Polak when he was in South Africa. Wishing you all a magical great day. This is Prabhu Swaminathan representing AFMOI, pronounced as AFMOI. John Ruskin, in my view, and I'm sure everybody would know, a great guy, great philosopher, a great a social philanthropist, a great futuristic thinker. He's so great because maybe centuries back when capitalism was at peak, he was somebody who challenged the status quo of capitalism, and then he warned that capitalism will only lead to improper distribution of wealth and income. And in fact, he goes ahead and then he claims that people are the assets of the nation and people are the wealth of any nation. My take on John Ruskin and his relevance today, it's like this, my dear friends. We are celebrating the era of automation, artificial intelligence and machine learning. And what is this machine learning and artificial intelligence going to do or will do in future? In my view, it will take care of two things. On the supply side, it will increase the productivity. On the demand side, it's going to play with measuring the effectiveness of the human psyche of greed. So both the sides, on the supply side, it's going to increase the efficiency of production. On the demand side, it's going to increase the effectiveness of measuring the greed and influencing the greed. And thereby, capitalism will grow more and more, and wealth will get accumulated. At the end of the day, maybe reasonably, materialistically, you know, we may be a healthy nation or a wealthy nation, but we will have challenges like what we saw, the pandemic. We will continue to have challenges like pollution. We will continue to have challenges like, you know, corruption and all these things. And that's what, in my view, you know, this extension of John Ruskin, you know, at this point in time could possibly be. So what's the solution? The solution is, John Ruskin's extension could be, okay, focus on areas where machines cannot actually play a role, which is the humanness, the human consciousness, the human empathy, the humanity. And that's what, you know, the emotional intelligence, and that's what the futuristic skill sets are also talking about. Maybe this is the time to focus on gross national happiness rather than gross national production, which may be a measurement of just capitalism, directly or indirectly, whereas gross national happiness may be a measurement of human consciousness. Thank you, and wish you all once again a great magical day.